Usually glockenspiels, what's the word, are very resonant. I first came across Tyshawn Sorey as a performer. In terms of his composed music, the first piece that he had written that I heard was based on Josephine Baker with Julia Bullock, and it's called Pearl Noir. And I think what really intrigued me was his ability to shift and change and transform music that had existed before, in the sense that a lot of the songs that Josephine Baker performed are present in that piece, but he transforms the languages and layers and the emotional placement of it within her lifespan.